I hear none of y'all. I'll say it again. How y'all doing today? Thank you, thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. My name is Sekou. Check 1, 2, 3, 4. My name is Sekou the MaddMann. I'm with a company called Seven Sounds of Music. We're based off here in Baltimore, Maryland. I got something for y'all. I hope y'all enjoy it. Thank you. Let's get together for the cause. Not get together just because. Let's unify all for the cause. Not unify just because. I say let's get together for the cause. Not get together just because. Let's unify all for the cause. Not unify just because. I say let's get together for the cause. Not get together just because. Let's unify all for the cause. Not unify just because. I write a lot for a minute, I couldn't get the words, because I'm feeling for what happened in this world. Clan kill flex, it's really absurd. Please see these words, subject, nouns, and verbs. It's a shame, it's lame, they try to forget all their pain. They made us change our name, and better yet, how they hung us on trees. For our festivities, calling us names like Jigaboo and Porch Monkey. Picking cotton, getting sold and beat. If we said no, they killing us dead in the street. And it's sad to say a dog has more rights than we. The people of color who made this here country. And I say it's time to take the stand, conquer the land, and share it with the Indian. Because he was here with us from the beginning. They showed no fear. Do you understand my plan? Do I make myself clear? Because of they say, yeah, all my people say, yo, let's get together for the cause. Not get together just because. Let's unify all for the cause. Not unify just because. I say let's get together for the cause. Not get together just because. Let's unify all for the cause. Not unify just because. Listen, I write a lot for a minute, I couldn't get the words, because my feeling for what's going on in this bill. Cops killing blacks, it's getting up, sir. Please see these words, subject, nouns, and verbs. It's pitiful, it's critical. In this land, my people is really dire fast by the hand of the white man that's dressed in blue. The blood hits the ground, and that is true. Freddie Gray, Eric Gardner, we do this for you. As I travel through my city, I see boys in blue, picking on whoever that they want to. It's a shame we can't walk through the hood with your crew. Racial profiling, it is what it is, they know who we are. Truth is that they scared of black people. They know we are kings. They get us for money and drugs and all those things because of, I say, yeah. So, all my people say, yo, let's get together for the cause. Not get together just because. Let's unify all for the cause. Not unify just because. I say let's get together for the cause. Not get together just because. Let's unify all for the cause. Not unify just because. I say let's get together for the cause. Not get together just because. Let's unify all for the cause. Not unify just because. I say yeah. Unity. Everybody out here, you know, listen up. We're Yeah, I am Sekou the MaddMann, and this is for y'all. Listen. I kick rhymes, that be the realest, no fake in me, I don't have them tendencies. All I am is a great MC, spitting words so clear so you can see. Positivity is what I'm about, no negativity, I had to get that mess out. And I make you believe, and I light up the night, I make darkness flee. And positivity is what I'm about, no negativity, I had to get that mess out. And my conglomerate is more dominant, we here to change the game and get what we can get. That's more checks and more jobs for the people, how about the community? That's real love, you see, help these kids out and show them maturity so they can grow up and be what they wanna be. A doctor, a lawyer, run their own businesses, show them the way, the streets ain't where it is. That's what I do, what I do from the heart. Now you can see the real from me right from the start. You can do anything, stay positive and don't worry about a thing. Mind over matter, that's all what matters. Forget the negative and all that chit chatter. Put your mind to it, you can do anything. Stay positive and don't worry about a thing. Mind over matter, all what matters. Forget the negative and all that chit chatter. Remember that. So every time you go through something, it's to make you stronger. Stay positive. Keep your head up. You know? Now, I'm going to tell you a little story coming up.
It's right behind.
About a young dude that want to hit the street so bad because he has a father figure in his life. We all got choices you got to do.
Here come the cops.
Now, you got to decide which one you want to take with your life. Check the story out.
Go.
Yeah, listen, the boy grows up, not having a father, not knowing how to be a man, so the streets is calling, got it with the wrong team, now here comes the problem. Mom's out beefing, cuz he's out robbing, scared that the wrong man will solve that problem. 44 Glock, Mac 10, or revolver. If he don't change his ways, then the reaper's calling, choices to make, the wrong one could be his fate. But it's not too late to change his ways, get his life together and have brighter days, and live for something that's more meaningful, not pulling no gas on cats, cause that's in this animal world, the predator becomes a prey, karma will get you either way. So watch what you say and watch what you do, cause the struggle is real and these facts is true, you know.
Get your mind
Get your mind right. These cats be ridiculous. I'm really getting sick of this. Everyone's talking about how they some real lyricists, but they don't know what lyrics is. All they talk is gibberish. They sound fictitious. That's why they on my hit list. And when career is dead, remember I'm the one who did this. I ain't playing no games like it's a scrimmage. And when the war is over, I'ma leave with no blemishes. A warrior mentality, and I'm dope at this stuff, but that's illiterate. I'ma teach you some realness. Change your mind, stay so you can learn the business. Watch out for snakes in the gas because they stay vicious. Waiting for the week so they can eat. Are you getting this? That's why you gotta stay strong and learn your lessons. Go right from wrong. Counter all your blessings. Keep the right team around and not no yes men. And trust nobody, not even the best man.
Get your mind right.
Get your mind right. Get your mind right. Get your mind right. Get your mind right. Yo, so get your mind right. People, get your mind right. Get your mind right. People, get your mind right. Get your mind right. People, get your mind right. Get your mind right. Get your mind right. My people. So get your mind right. Yo.
Get your mind right. Get your mind right.
Now. I don't know what y'all know about what's going on in the world today, but they kind of put microchips inside of us.
Big Brother is watching.
It's about this.
Technology is known as radio frequency identification system, and it's soon going to be used in some schools across the country to track students' whereabouts.
Listen. as time passes, I see your prophecies becoming true. Fuck you, globalization of putting chips up in you. They say it's for a better purpose, but for who? I think it makes it easier for Big Brother to track you. And act a bunch of verbal privacy's irrelevant. These are the facts, but I'm speaking for them hesitant to even say it. The sheeple follow whatever it says. If the government says it, then it must have happened. And if the news play it, then it must be true. But it's the fact that many is put here to deceive you, like the devil. When he convinced the world he didn't exist, he made bad good and good a weak defense.
Listen.
Sit back and think, are y'all gonna be convinced? If not, look at the signs and start to repent. Setting days is coming real fast, like a missile. Heat seeking that aim of deadly projectile. I know it's foul, but the truth hurts, so don't be caught slipping. You in the dirt, wondering how this happened. It was all good a week ago, sitting front row at a hip-hop show, talking money, cars, and clothes, trying to make it rain. Now all of a sudden, you're behind the slang. Subliminals got you locked in like a frequency. MK Ultra got y'all in this one world society. And now you stuck. You gotta get up. Now you stuck. Yo, listen, now you stuck. And you can't get out. You're in a box.
There's a nationwide push to start tracking where children are during school hours. They would basically...
It's real out here.
Microchip.
Watch out for the news, y'all.
What are they saying?
It's a third message. You can't believe what you hear on the TV. That's why they call it the idiot box. And ain't none of y'all idiots. You know what I'm saying? All of y'all smart and intelligent in your own way. Do not fall victim to what's going on in this society out here. We gotta come together as community. We gotta lift up as community. Let's help our kids out. Show our kids how to grow stuff. Show our kids how to be bosses, not employees of somebody else. You know what I'm saying? I thank all of y'all. I love each and every one of y'all from my heart. Y'all keep this thing going for our community. And I thank y'all for having me here this evening, this morning, this day. I love y'all. Thank y'all.
Everybody, that's going too far. It's unconstitutional.